There are now 7 new patients being tested for coronavirus in Maryland. The state health department says 6 others already tested negative, bringing the total to 13 tested in the state. Even though there are no confirmed cases in the state right now, state officials, universities, and the governor are all taking precautions. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.